Ready frozen, they can be cooked and then put back in the freezer, so that you know one can have a selection of sandwiches and cooked pastries. Quiche, I think, is a super thing to have as well. I always make a big quiche and put it in the freezer. One of my favourite fillings is chicken and sweet corn or smoked haddock, and then I just take out the big quiche and take it with me with a knife, and we slice it up when we get there. Thank you.